Now for something completely different. Martin, are you prepared?
Okay, ich wollte fragen, ob jeder hier Englisch versteht. Okay, alles ja, also that's a point here. Well, in that case, we'll do it in English. Should we rather than in German? I think we make a late change to the set. We do everything in English. Is that all right with you?
Yeah, I'm
okay. Yeah, we're multilingual here, you know, and still part of the EU for another few days. Okay, this. I want to say one thing. It's extremely important in these times to save energy. We all know that. You have to go green. And so we decided to save energy by not rehearsing. So we've never played these songs. Most bands say, they come on stage and they say, we've never played these songs live before. In fact, we can say, we've never played these songs before. So I'm about as interested as you are to see what it sounds like. Here we go. Political correctness gone mad.
Ich glaube, ihr versteht alle doch nicht richtig Englisch, sonst würdet ihr eher 50 auf der Erde liegen.
With stuff is very much clearer. Into the Irish beat up frogs. Think back, marmalade, the golly walks. We need it stable and strong to get back to where you belong. A table dictator to make us great. Wind up the baby.
I had an English band called Radio Stars, and we had a song about... Oh! You come from Bath?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's right. I'll just carry on then, shall I? Okay, I'll carry on. It's about a rapist from Barnsley, and it was called The Beast of Barnsley, and then I updated it recently. And it's now called The Beast of Ankara, and it's about our friend who is sitting in Ankara being beastly. And if you like, when we get to the chorus, we can all go, "He's the beast!" Yeah, if you feel like it. Beast of Ankara! Idiots here this evening?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Announce yourselves, idiots.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one over at the bar. Very good. There's another one. Any more?
No.
No? Only two idiots? What about you, sir? Do you ever feel slightly idiotic? No? Oh, there's a potential idiot. And there's another part-time idiot, possibly. Yeah. Well, that's very good. Then you'll know exactly what I'm talking about with this next song is called Idiots. And it's about many things, but it's primarily about Brexit. Enough said, I think.
To our nation, maintain the curve of our bananas, and that is it. French on their way to snail meat. Italians live upon salami. The smells of boiling garlic mixed with sweaty feet, designed to send us all quite poorly. But no more foreign luck. H-U-A-B-T will not talk. Idiots everybody in where? Idiots wrong, idiots right, we'll laugh, idiot. Please turn out the light. Please turn out the light. So we unscrew the continental shelf and bring it crashing to the floor. But have no fears about our mental health. The white coat men are at the door. They've taken us away. There'll be one back for Mrs. May. Idiots here, idiots there. Idiots everywhere, idiots where. Idiots wrong, idiots right. We're the last idiot. Please turn out the light. Please turn out the light. It makes no sense that we don't plan it. You be John and I'll be Janet. Anyway, my dad's a policeman, and I bet he's bigger than your man. No, he is, really, he is. I came out and I saw him. Yes, he definitely is bigger than your dad. Your dad is extremely small. I'm not going to run with that. No, he really is.
Wir wollen schon am 10. im Oktober raus. Martin Gordon.